The Housing and Neighborhood Development Service holds a meeting under the clock today. Hand CEO Matthew Good saying the Boston store clock restorations could not have been done without the help of EDDC and the community. The goal to restore the clock meant $100,000 in price tag, $60,000 coming from EDDC, another $40,000 coming from donations raised on Erie Gives Day.
It's an important symbol in our skyline and our downtown, and to have it dormant for so many years and now have it the bell tolling and the clock lighted, I think is a huge symbol that the downtown is something that we can believe in and invest in.
Good adding among the many plans he has for the Boston store, this upcoming Downtown Delights during the Christmas season, the building will host a meet and greet for Santa Claus.